Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Well, temperatures a little above normal in most spots today with increasing sunshine. Temperatures in the 60s, some 70s out in northern New Hampshire and far western Maine. Looks like a nice, fairly mild day tomorrow, too. We'll probably see these 60s in most areas. Mid-coast may cool back to the 50s later in the day as the wind starts to turn on shore. And as we go into the weekend, we can expect cooler temperatures, highs staying generally in the 50s both Saturday and Sunday as we get a front stalling out nearby, and that'll probably cause a lot of clouds and at least scattered showers. So the weekend looks a little unsettled, but a couple of nice days today, tomorrow. So continuing to become partly to mostly sunny, breezy today. High temperatures 62 to 72. Northerly winds 10 to 20 miles per hour with a few higher gusts. Mostly clear and cooler for tonight. Most areas 30s up north. Elsewhere will be in the low to mid 40s.